उम्मडी आंध्रप्रदेश माजी सीएम कांग्रेस पार्टी सीनियर नेता कुनिजेटी रोसय्य अंत्यक्रियलकु एर्पाट्लु पूर्तय्यायि। कासेपट्लो देवरियांजल्लोनि रोसय्य फाम हौज लो अधिकारिक लांछनालतो अंत्यक्रियलु निर्वहिंचनुन्नारु। अंतकंटे मुंदु प्रजल संदर्शन कोसं गांधी भवन्लो रोसय्य पार्थिव देहान्नि कासेपु उंचारु। मल्लिकार्जुन खर्गे नेतृत्वंलो एएसीसी प्रतिनिधि बृंदं रोसय्यकु निवाळुलर्पिंचिंदि। భౌతిక కాయంపై కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ జెండా ఉంచి శ్రద్ధాంజలి ఘటించారు నేతలు। ఆ తర్వాత గాంధీభవన్ నుంచి రోసయ్య అంతిమ యాత్ర ప్రారంభమైంది। రోసయ్య మృతదేహం దేవరియాంజల్లోనే ఆయన ఫామ్ హౌస్ కు చేరుకుంటుంది। అంత్యక్రియల్లో పాల్గొనేందుకు కాంగ్రెస్ సీనియర్ నాయకులు దేవరియాంజల్ కు చేరుకున్నారు।
About the demise of our senior leader, Mr. Kunjeti Rosayaji, whom I knew very well since 50 years, and we were closely moved only in 79. Earlier, he was different party, Swatantra Party, led by Professor H.G. Ranga, who was most reputed parliamentarian, and also those great people, they also sacrificed for the freedom of the country and even political democracy, social justice. For all these things they fought. So he was in his party and he was his follower. But anyway, when he joined Congress, he was made minister not once, and also he was a finance minister for 16 years. Any chief minister used to take charge of chief minister, he was there as finance minister. And ultimately he retired, and today we lost a great soul of Congress, and we are proud, a honest, sincere man who served for the party for a long time. I came here to pay my personal respect, and also specially our AICC president, Madam Gandhi, yesterday telephoned me and asked me to attend on behalf of AICC president and pay condolences and tribute to a great soul. So on her advice, on behalf of AICC, I have come here to pay my respect to him.